first ask, he gives this woman to be married to this man.
Her mother and I.
Now ask the parents of Philip and Leslie, will you continue as parents to support, encourage, and strengthen Philip and Leslie in their marriage, remembering at all times and that God wants them to live in obedience to his holy ordinance until death parts them? If so, then declare so by saying, I will.
I will.
To begin,